What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, and today I'll be doing 80 plus boss rushes to see how many raid tokens I could get with boss rush tokens, and I'll be spending those tokens. So yeah, if y'all like the video, subscribe. If y'all want to see more like this, comment down below. But other than that, let's get right into it.
Thank you.
So I just finished doing boss rush. I think it was 80, I believe. And I got 4,900 boss rush tokens. I'm about to exchange it for raid tokens right now. So let's see how much I could get. So for 4,900 boss rush tokens, I got 4,000 raid tokens, which is pretty good. And from the boss rush, I did get like three cards. The three cards I got are not really that good. And I got one accessory. It was a tree accessory, which is terrible. So don't know which one it is. But I'm gonna spin on Guts event real quick just to see if I could get a costume. So yeah. So I did end up getting the costume and a mythical card. Let's see that mythical card real quick. It is actually pretty good. If it had crit damage, it would have been a part of my team maybe. But yeah. And I did get a costume. That brings my stat points to 2,043k, which is not that good. I thought it was 1,000 at first. But I'm going to just buy this costume inside the shop real quick. And it completes my set. So yeah, that's how much I have so far. But yeah, that's pretty much what I got from Boss Rush. If y'all like the video, let me know. Subscribe. Don't forget to join my Discord. Don't forget to comment down below what you want to see next. 1.5k subs, we could definitely hit it. Other than that, peace out.